Soroptimists want to initiate new ways forward by adding value and creating platforms for more education opportunities.
I don't have a clicker. Jim?
Because you were in the room seated in this business meeting in chairs, you know leadership is not an accident. We are called leaders because we are the best in our field. Every one of you is a leader of an organization, a church, a synagogue, a group, a business, and definitely we are the leaders of our homes, aren't we? I'm going to venture about climate. I'm going to press this button. And we're going to look at leadership roles, a model that we use in climbing. I believe that club leadership is like glacier mountain climbing. Soroptimists have big goals, and we climb big mountains. Our goals are like the team hiking above. Can you see? The second person is the newest member who is being mentored by the president. needs lots of extra help. Doesn't mean she's not smart. Doesn't mean she doesn't have skills. She just needs some extra help. Third member is active. And the fourth one is the most experienced, that's going to support the president, like a VP or chairman of the board. Now, once you've gotten to the top, on mountain climbing, you reverse the order. Now watch what happens. We're going downhill. Now, each one knows because they've been trained and they've walked in those steps. They know exactly what to do. Doesn't matter if it's rain or snow or clouds. And if you notice the mountain in the picture, it's quite steep. And you might notice that there will be a time when they come to another crevasse. And when they get to that crevasse, something's going to happen. Each person has to be responsible for their own position. They have to take all the knowledge they have, because that shift in leadership means that everybody knows where they're supposed to go. You see, the snow melted, and the last person in line took that last step that I talked about, and when the leader falls, she begs the rope, she yells for help, she calls her. The whole team has to work as one and come together. Now they've trained for this goal. So they've lifted her up, and they're going to take her up the mountain, because each and every team member has been mentored. They're getting down the mountain, getting back on their feet. They've used everything, harnesses, ropes, the stronger help. So where are you? Do you create leadership above the clouds? We are Soroptimist, investing in dreams above the clouds. Thank you.